Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rorke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rorke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rorke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rorke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best, but Rorke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead!
All right.
Ajax, left flank, Elias, you're with me!
Rorke.
Deck. Roger that, Hangar 7.
Overlord, pass me through to Iron Horse.
Roger. All targets. 1-3, gauge left. Gunner, we've got right.
Target in the open.
Boom. That's why. Oh shit.
We're locked in now. Keep it tight. Follow me.
Enemy checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy actual, I see him. Swinging back around for a gun, but danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
Kaboom. I'm going for it.
Stop the missile truck, right side.
Hey, bud. Stab in the neck. Got another. Mwah. Boom. That damn! No! Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Come on, let's go!
Holy crap.
Keep moving! Look for higher ground! Don't stop running! Through here! Go!
What kind of idiot would shoot at the dam when he's on the low ground? Still need to go up.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
All right.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
Too much water.
It's
pressure.
Out there. Let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay away.
On your eyes. 3, 2, 1. Bye! Yo, we need to move! Oh, shit! Oh, that is very dangerous. The amount of debris. The pressure and everything, man. Water is so powerful.
I gotcha.
Thanks, work.
Yeah, looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow Ali. Shit, stay down.
In the water. Just breathe the water, you'll be fine. Water is life, but also can take your life.
This will be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
Gotcha.
I'll take him out on your mark.
Hey, bud. Yo, this is sick.
Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Yes, sir.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart. We're losing our window fast. It looks like this is the only way to go. It's gonna break apart.
That's not good. Ah, yeah, that was close. This reminds me of the tsunami in China. That was crazy. Okay. Can I grab that? No? Okay. Nine bang, boom, boom, boom.
Clear on me.
Any call signs on this frequency, please respond. This is Ghost 2-2.
Got you in the clear, Merrick.
Rorke, we have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go.
Nice. And this is gonna
Looks
crash.
Like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Bruh.
Merrick, hold your fire. We're approaching on your six.
Where?
Coming in from above.
Nice of you to join us. Thanks for looking fun, you run out.
We're laying down some fire.
We tracked El Marco to the hotel. He's still there.
I across. Oh, man. Nice shot. Where is it?
Elias, the door!
Yep. Oh man! He's too good!
Made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and save the others.
I'm a ninja and I'm gonna get ya. What a sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.